Today we are going to look at what I consider my life verse. Now, most people that you would talk to that are followers of Christ would tell you that they have a life verse, and this is mine today. I'm going to read to you from the NIV version so that you can hear it, and it says, "Do not merely listen to the word and so deceive yourselves. Do what it says." The reason I love this verse so much is it talks about not just listening, not just hearing, but actually applying. And the one thing you will find about James throughout his book is that he often says you need to apply your faith. You need to do what it says. You need to love as Jesus loved. Jesus is an action person. Jesus is an action verb. He is someone who goes out and does it. I call this my Nike verse because it's simply remembered this way: just do it. What is it in your life that you need to just do? How is it that you need to just love someone? How is it that you just need to serve someone? How is it you need to just go out and do something for someone? Because that's what Christ would do for you. Stop just listening to the word. Don't just read the word. Don't just say, "Hey, that's a great thing and that really sounds good. And hey, I hear what you're saying and man, that really is something that someone should do." Don't push it off onto someone else. Push it off to you. And you choose to do as God is having you do. Just do it.